Alright guys, Medi Meek's back with another Dynasty Warriors 9 video. We just finished the assault at Ruxaku, right? We already did that, so now we're gonna go to this one. See what this mission is. And my controller is, dead, so I have to keep it plugged up. Escort the engineers. Okay. Whoops! Nope.
Hey! Get on in here! Come again! The stalemate continues along the front lines. We should use our ballistae to break through the enemy lines. We need to prepare the ground in order to place the ballistae. Escort the engineers until they reach the target location.
Sure.
Thank you for your assistance. If this plan works, it'll change the flow of the entire battle.
Now, just get, can you get on the horse? Oh. Are you following me or am I following you? Probably gonna take the road, aren't you? Yep. So get your stick back out, buddy.
I am impressed, Yuron. Watching you has ignited my passion for battle.
Might as well just stay on foot. Ooh, it's a watchtower.
Hey, did you see that?
Oh, shit!
Thank you for defending us.
Good lord. I'm sitting here minding my business and the motherfucking bears just appear out of nowhere. Let me go over here. Just on principle. All the way up to the tippy top. Come on. That's right, look around, be beautiful. Wow. Oh, there you are. Okay, so since Lusu is dead, that means that pretty much everybody who was under the under Sun Jian and Sun Se are dead.
Went well, thanks to your assistance. This should turn the tide of the battle in our favor.
summon the peasants.
Ah, nothing like a successful mission to make my day.
The Ballistae are exceeding my expectations. We should look to increase their numbers. We have raised troops for just this occasion. The time has come to utilize them.
Troops.
I appreciate the offer. Now, please give this summons to the officer in charge of rounding up the troops.
Okay. Wait. Is it? I'm like, did I finish? I was so confused. Like, wait a minute. Okay. Is this where the ambush was supposed to be? On your rice paddies, sorry about that. A bunch of cicadas.
Oh! A letter from Master Luma.
Everyone! Attack immediately!
What? Okay, I'm like, attack what? Like, who, where, when?
We can use our upgraded Ballista unit to break through the enemy vanguard. This is our chance to push forward.
You good? Alright, cool. Let's see.
Ah, nothing like a successful mission to make my day.
Excellent.
You get stronger and smarter every day.
Alright, defeat Yu Yin. Yujin and wait, you. They look like the same damn names to me. I'm pretty sure they're not. Alright, so let's go. This is the. Yep, that's the one. Okay. Want to make sure.
And break down their ranks. For me, there is no greater joy in life.
Oh, I can see you're pretty fired up, but nobody's better at that than me.
This is ours? Okay.
The enemy has prepared Ballistae for this battle. However, I am not about to let them stop.
Is he not dead? Dude.
You are not going to like the
I have no idea where you are, sir. Oh, you're this way.
I would be honored if I could test my skills against you.
Can't see. Stuck on something? Oh, it's good.
Shall go up in flames.
I am impressed, Your Honor. Watching you has ignited my passion for battle.
Time to turn the heat.
So I needed some food.
There is no greater failure than being unable to fulfill your sworn duty.
Got him. All right.
All of my enemies shall go up in flames.
Come on, they're right there.
Excellent. You get stronger and smarter every day.
How will I ever be able to atone for this failure?
I gain valuable experience with each passing day.
Okay.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing.
Good. Yeah, buddy. All right. Oh, that's the last one. Because I'm not traveling the 3,000 miles or however many. I don't want to say miles. Let's just say miles. I like how I moved completely out of frame because, you know, you gotta play my controller in! Ooh, yeah.
I have seized control of this area.
There's a lot of red over there.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
You are impressive on the battlefield as always. However, I refuse to let you claim this victory.
We Shanwei are the allies of Wu. Attack! Kill Cao Cao once and for all!
They've trapped us in a pincer attack. I was not expecting Wu to work together with the Shanwei.
I wish this game was co-op again.
My enemies shall go up in flames.
I am impressed, Your Honor. Watching you has ignited my passion for battle.
Oh.
not die just yet.
Excellent. Keep it up.
Now, take defensive positions.
Oh, wow.
You would challenge me? Clearly, you don't know who you are.
Yep, I know all three of you guys are up here.
You believe you can beat me? Your stupidity amuses me.
Time to turn the heat.
Your abilities are amazing. I have much to learn from you.
Get her out of here. Come on.
I'm going to squash you.
Oh, shit.
You dare stand before me. You shall pay for your audacity.
Time to turn the heat.
Yeah, go crazy on him. I know you can do it.
We must pull back for now, but this is all part of my grand scheme.
All of my enemies shall go up in flames.
I'm impressed, Yuranda. Watching you has ignited my passion for battle.
Wait, why are they in the corner?
Now, take defensive positions.
This is only a minor setback.
All of my enemies shall go up in flames.
Excellent. Keep it up.
Now, take defensive positions.
Come on. Alright, her ass is down.
I do not consort with beasts.
Woo!
All of my enemies shall go up in flames.
I am impressed, Yuran. Watching you has ignited my passion for battle.
Come on! Bullshit!
shall go up in flames.
Your abilities are amazing. I have much to learn from you.
The time has arrived. All units, begin the retreat!
The Wave Forces are retreating. We did it! Victory is
ours! Now you gotta sit here and fight with Shu.
It appears so. However, the Wei army is strong. Our war against Cao Cao is nowhere near finished.
He is definitely correct.
We have suffered heavy losses.
Yes, but we managed to repel Cao Cao's forces. We are victorious, Lord Sun Quan.
I suppose you're right. Well done, everybody. We successfully defended Wu from annihilation.
It's because you were out there leading the charge, my lord. It inspired us all to fight to the very end.
Yeah, he's right. And now, our friends can finally rest in peace.
I am relieved that it's over. However, I will continue to work hard to protect Wu from any who wish it harm.
My role is to defend our lord and the scenic landscapes of Wu. I will give my life to fulfill that role if necessary.
My lord, there is something that I need to
tell
you.
Your friend is dead.
We just received a message from Lu Ku. Master Lu Su has passed away.
What?
It seems that he has been sick for a while now. He was able to hide it from us until today. It appears to have been quite the struggle for him. However, his illness finally caught up with him. It sounds as if he went peacefully in his sleep, though. That thought can at least give us some comfort.
Lu Su, why didn't you tell me? Forgive me, everyone. I have been a weak and foolish leader. I allowed myself to grow complacent, and it cost too many of our friends their lives. I promise to never make the same mistake again. I will bring an end to this chaos. We will defeat Wei and Shu, and the land will be with Wu, where it belongs. I swear, in the name of those that have fallen, that it shall be so.
My lord.
My lord, I bring troubling news. A Wei auxiliary unit is approaching us from behind. It looks as if they plan to surround us.
Impossible.
A big ass sword. Don't die.
So it looks like it all ends here.
What do you mean by this, Cao Cao?
Master, he seems to be letting us live. He's planning something.
Planning something? What do you mean?
I would guess Jing Province and Guan Yu. That's where the interests of Sun Wu and Cao Wei intersect.
Oh. I see Wu has some talent as well. You are entirely correct. Join me to kill Guan Yu in Jing Province. Swear to that, and I'll let you go free this time.
All because of Shu. I'm telling you.
The land is divided into three parts. You want to change that?
Fine then! Cao Cao! I will work with you!
until we defeat Guan Yu!
Everybody wants to die. Are we not done? What the fuck is this? Drop us right in the middle of something. He's so sick. No, we're not done.
Liu Bei successfully repels Cao Cao's invasion of Hanzhong. With this victory, he takes for himself the title of Lord of Hanzhong. In Jing, Guan Yu receives word of Liu Bei's victory and decides the time was right to attack Wei. He chooses Fan Castle
as his target.
Yeah, this
is where he dies, I think.
With that, he fell right into Cao Cao's trap. By drawing Guan Yu out and defeating him, Cao Cao aimed to disrupt the fragile balance between the three kingdoms. All else had been to ensure the success of the campaign against Guan Yu. And to do so, he enlisted the aid of Sun Quan, who had long desired the return of Jing Province.
Now I'm in the middle of fighting, I forgot. I was like, what's that noise for? Are we done fighting, though, or are we going to be back in the middle of fighting? There we go.
Master Lu Meng, are we really planning to slay Guan Yu?
Yes, our lord has made his decision. As you know, Wu and Shu have long fought over control of Jing Province. We have been waiting for an opportunity to retake Jing, but have been constantly thwarted by the presence of the God of War, Guan Yu. There will never be a better chance to eliminate this threat.
But even though it may be a mere shell of its former self, we still have an alliance with Shu. If we join forces with Wei to slay Guan Yu, we will be branded as traitors throughout the land.
That cannot be helped. We must retake Jing Province, even at the cost of our good name. Jing Province features rich and fertile farmland, and is a vital location for defending against Wei and Shu. It is key to realizing our ambition. Furthermore, if we control Jing, it will help us avoid battles like the one at Pefei.
The princess is at Liu Bei's side. Yet, our lord still made this decision?
Our lord is kind, so I am certain he put much thought into the matter. He merely did what he thought was best for the future.
She was playing.
I understand. I shall speak no further of the matter. For our lord's sake and that of Wu itself, let us slay Guan Yu once and for all.
Everything we do is for Wu. I am more than happy to play the role of the villain if it is for the good of our homeland.
We're facing the God of War himself. That is guaranteed to bring us some modicum of recognition.
We are simply reclaiming Jin Province, which was stolen from us by Liu Bei. It is not only logical, but
nope,
moral.
Everybody
for us
doesn't
to do
have
so.
To speak.
I agree. I can't wait to make those arrogant fools eat their words.
The God of War. We'll have to see if he actually lives up to his name.
I shall slay Guan Yu.
I know we can count on all of you. I am grateful to have such capable ally. Okay, everybody!
Dude!
Hey, are you all right, old man?
Forgive me, I'm fine. Everybody! Prepare for battle. We will attack Jing Province and slay.
Everybody is dying.
Lord Sun Quan, are you absolutely sure about this? The princess is with Shu.
Lian Shu, Jing Province is necessary if we are to protect Wu from its enemies. Furthermore, Guan Yu poses an immediate threat to us. We must rid ourselves of him, or else we'll always be looking over our shoulders. I've made my decision.
I understand. I will support whatever decision you make, my lord.
Her boobs are so huge.
Thank
her,
you.
It's like a male body with boobs. Her boobs are so big to have
Everyone,
it thicken up her torso.
Liu Bei has trampled on the alliance between our kingdoms. We must answer his treachery with the tips of our swords. This is our chance to slay Guan Yu and return Jing Province to its rightful owners.
This is our chance to take back Jing Province now that Guan Yu's attention is focused on Fan Castle.
Xiangling is defended by Guan Yu's children, like the God of War himself. We must not underestimate them.
Whoa! Ooh, it's a whole lot of section 55. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and end it here. And we will get Xiangling in the next video. Thanks for watching. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Bye!